Have you ever thought, what if everyone were like ants? You know, when I came home the other day, I was walking, minding my own business, stepped on probably 20 ants, and I lift up my foot, I saw all their smushed bodies and all the other ants, all they did was look at their lost brothers, and then they started to eat them. You ever thought, you think humans are like that?
Do you ever wonder what an ant's ant is called? Like, do they say Aunt Maureen? Is there an ant in front of everybody's name? Like, Aunt Jo? Would you say Aunt Maureen? Or like,
and does everybody call the queen mom? And if they do, who's paying the child support for all these different little ants that don't have the...
Is there like a dad colony somewhere?
And ants, they're always stuck on land. You never see any ants just on the water. Do you think that ants are jealous of pirates?
Do you ever wonder if a pirate's cutlass ever cut a lass?
If they keep yelling land ho towards every single island they see, do you think that's where we get the name for ho-hos? Because to me, I feel like that's a treasure.
Yeah. And do you think pirates are mad at the way the word booty is used in our modern times?
And what are trees made out of?
Wouldn't it be a lot easier just to make planes square?
How come I can't peel a banana from the opposite side?
If skateboarders can slide on rails, why can't rails slide on rails?
Why doesn't grass just grow greener on this side?
Do you think when they invented bread, people said, this is the best thing?
Why do clouds have to be so far away?
Sometimes I feel like I'm a bomb.
If I was stuck inside an almond, that would be nuts.
But I'm falling towards myself.
Sometimes I dream of being like a bird. Not to fly, just I really wish I could lay eggs.
I feel like there aren't enough elephants in my life.
Sometimes I feel like Antarctica is so far away, it can't be real.
Sometimes I feel like if I were a slinky, I would be really, really polite.
Sometimes I feel like Amelia Earhart, just plain lost.
Sometimes I feel like I should have six legs instead of four.
Kind of like an ant.
Yeah, man. Yeah.
And I will then say to thee, will you be there?